Veerapandiya Kattabomman led one of the earliest wars of Indian independence. The British sent a messenger demanding unconditional surrender. Kattabomman replied that we are sons of the soil. We will live and die for the prestige, honor, and dignity of our land. Kattabomman was captured and publicly hanged. Veerapandiya Kattabomman lives as a stellar hero in the Tamil culture.